Hey guys, I'm Peter and I'm gonna guide you through the Black building today. We're gonna do a little tour through all the stations. I'm gonna show you around, have a little walkthrough. If you want to know more about the specific stations, you can find it on our Instagram, WDKA. And there are some station tours that go in depth about what you can do all there. And this is just a general tour. Let's get inside, it's a little bit cold. Gonna put our mouth mask on. We have to clean our hands, of course. Oh. Amazing. Okay. Now with clean hands, we can walk. Oh, sorry. So we can walk this way. This is the publication station. This is where I worked a lot of times. Hi. Gotta do a tour. Beautiful. Okay. So I used this beautiful machine a lot. It's an old one from the 1920s, I think, around my head. Here are some people working on assessments. So this week there's gonna be the finals. It's gonna be a little bit stressful. You see some coding over there. We see some beautiful design over here. Upstairs, there's also a workspace. And what is this is a station, so that means that you can work here whenever you want. It's not a classroom, but there are classes sometimes given here. But you can always walk in when you want. We're going this way. Here we see a second year is making some stickers. If you can show that.
Hey, Laurie. Laurie. What are you making?
We're making stickers for the magazine.
Okay. And you're gonna plot it with a machine?
Well, it's not working, so we're hoping it's gonna work this time, but I'm programming.
Cool.
So Hannah's waiting to get.
And you're now in online class as well?
Yeah, I have class.
You're multitasking to
I'm
the max.
Very much multitasking.
Okay. We're not gonna expose you. Don't worry.
Let's go to
the silk screen. Or the RISO.
Yeah.
You can show the RISO.
Or the laser cuts.
First laser cutter. Hi. This is the laser cutter. Oh, you're not making something now. Sorry. Normally it goes like and makes beautiful shapes. Here we have the famous RISO printer. One of the most used objects in the school. Can you see a print here? I don't see anything. So here we have another area. This is called the silkscreen area. And everyone is here making some beautiful silkscreens, getting exciting about art. Then we have all the racks here. And you can use silkscreen whenever you want to. You only have to reservate it now because of Corona, but normally you can walk in when you want. We're now going to a little bit noisy area. It's called the cleaning room. Yes. Here we can see someone cleaning. Amazing. Someone cleaning. It's a rack of the silk screen. Okay. Okay, let's go this way. Yes. So here we have the main hall. This is beautiful Instagram pictures or your social media. You're gonna look nice in here. This is normally a classroom, so normally they are giving classes here, but you can also use it as a workspace. So whenever you want to work here, you can just walk in if it isn't that busy. A lot of people working. Here we have Nils. He also is running a studio with me. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. you can hear more about his story on Instagram Live. the stage tour about Nettefabriek.
Ah, yeah.
Yeah, that's there we go, more in depth with Meeuwis. Good luck today, Meeuwis. Now we're walking into the printing station. Also quite busy assessment week. Everyone working.
Yeah. For some reason, my brain thinks.
You have the printing area. It's some beautiful printing. You have Julian. Julian, what are you making today? Tell me.
I'm printing some prints.
Yes.
I made. Just actually for. Just for friends.
Oh, so sick.
Not that special, but. Yeah, just.
Looks nice, man. Looks gucci.
You know, every time when it is on paper, you have more feeling
with the picture.
With the picture, yeah. That's why I printed.
Hey, good man.
For
good
the collection.
Here. For the collection. Yeah. And are you stressed about the assessment week?
Not that much.
No.
I think I'm okay. I'm doing okay. I'm doing fine.
Okay. You can rock it. I'm proud of you. You can do it.
Thank
okay.
You.
Good luck.
Cheers.
Okay. Now we're going this way. We're going to the beautiful stairs. Okay, now we're gonna not show the toilets, that's not that interesting. We're gonna walk upstairs. Now we're arriving to the photo area. So I'm gonna talk a little bit quieter. Here we have one of our bigger studios. Some beautiful equipment. We have a lot of classes here. And basically there's anything for everyone. So
not only photography students
can
be here, but also you as graphic designer.
Yeah, also as graphic designers, or if you made a project for fine arts and you want to make a photo of it, you can also use the studio. That's with every station. Every station is for everyone. So you can really be multidisciplinary in the school. So here we have the station leaders, the more equipment. And we have a little looking mirror, yes. There's also a studio. Quite higher one, but I made for example, I made a lot of stop motion things in here for graphic design. It was quite interesting, a little bit hard, but it was really nice to work here. And you feel a little bit more professional when you are in here. Okay, so then we're going up the inbreiding, or how we call it, the open area in English, image and sound. So in my first year, I'm now third year, in my first year I had my portfolio conversation here. I was quite nervous. Walking up these stairs, super scared as a little baby. Beautiful area, and you can always sit here. Nonetheless, if there are no classes, of course. So now we're gonna show you guys the deck terrace. It's beautiful. Deck terrace, is that how you call it?
I don't know.
Do you want to go outside?
Yeah.
It's a little bit cold. A little bit noisy as well. But in the winter, when there's snow, we have a lot of throwing things here going on. I always win, of course. Here we can see the architecture. with the high buildings, inspirational. And this is Willem de Koning Black Building. And there is the Wijnhaven Building, where we also gonna show you guys around. So let's get inside again because it's super freezing. Come in. We have the green screen studio here.
Hello.
Okay. And I have an assignment, guys, for you. Make a screenshot of me.
Wait, go a bit like in the light.
Oh, in the light, sorry.
Yeah.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Screenshot! Okay, amazing. You made it? Okay. Photoshop me, please. Make the most dumb things out of me. I want to see it. I set it to the WDKA Instagram. Okay. Close the light. There's a beautiful room in here where you can watch beautiful movies. We're going inside. We don't want to scare them. Oh, it's empty. Oh, okay. So this is the movie theater.
theater.
And here you can this room you can rent. So if you want, you can watch some movies with your friends or do some projects for school. Outside we have the black area. It's today Tuesday, so you see a beautiful market going on, and a nice pen building, and all the beautiful inspirational buildings.
Architecture.
Oh my god, that sounds so amazing. Yeah. Okay, now we're gonna close this door. I'm going upstairs. Okay. So now we're going to the drawing station. It was first located at the Wijnhaven building, but now it changed to the black section. And there's a kind of class going on at the moment. We're gonna have a little look inside.
Yeah, maybe first go upstairs?
Yeah, we're gonna first go upstairs. Little sneak peek. Okay, so we did a full station tour about the drawing station. You can find it on Instagram on Instagram IGTV, as I already said. And we just wanted to show this beautiful view, what you have and what you can work with. Yeah. If that isn't sick, I don't know anymore. Oh, don't break stuff. Uh-oh. Random cup of coffee. I don't know.
A cup.
In the station tour, we are also talking about the mounting of how this teacher is giving less in Corona, class in Corona. It's a really interesting method. Not everyone uses it, but it's super interesting and super interactive as well, and that's nice. I see. We also have a data book here with all the. This is an elective which you have in the first and the second year, and you can choose the elective data.
Sort of extra course.
Yeah, extra course.
But
indeed.
Also maybe if you don't have a lot of portfolio stuff, make a book full of collages.
Yeah,
and
go crazy, you know, just make some sketches. Because this is already really nice and you can touch it and it has more feeling to it. So definitely do that. Now we're going downstairs. I'm going to the class again. Maybe we can show the other area as well.
Yeah.
So we're gonna walk through the people.
Thanks.
Okay. So here we have another area of the drawing station. Hi, hi, hi. This is another area. A lot of how do you call these?
Drawing
tables, right?
Yeah.
Oh, that sounds really easy when
and
you say.
And this is normally a sort of table where a model is posing for all those who want to draw the modeling thing.
So it's like this.
Yeah, Peter, just
like,
show.
I'm gonna stand like.
Yeah.
You know, so the model is standing here indeed. Everyone's drawing.
Maybe
and everyone can join for the model drawing classes, so that's pretty nice. It's in the evening. It's given by a really good teacher, and you will really learn the autonomy of a body. So, when you're on this academy, of course, you're thinking about the future. What am I going to do later? Am I going to make a business? Am I going to work for a company? You can discuss that in the business station. This is called the business station. A lot of interesting information is given here. A lot of helpful tips, a lot of helpful things, you know, to get around as a designer. So, if you're not sure what you can do with your skills, you can always do something with your skills, and you can always earn money with your skills. But you just have to know how you're going to do that, and that's what you learn at Business Station. So definitely look into that, and soon there's going to be a station tour about that as well. So we'll go more in depth and talk a little bit with the tutors. So this is the famous bridge. You can beautiful see here the building that's being built. It wasn't here when I started in the school. So things can happen quickly. Yeah.
I think Peter and I am gonna switch at this point because Peter did the black one and I will do the Wijnhaaf one. So bye, thanks Peter. Hey guys, I'm Ilse, I'm a second year graphic designer, and I will show you the other side of the building, so let's continue the tour.
Yeah.
Oh wait, here you see the only room in the whole academy where you can use graffiti or spray paint, and it also smells like here also, so, but we cannot go in, but maybe you can film it, yeah.
Yeah.
Spray boots. Okay, don't get hit by a car.
Ik loop wel.
So this is the Wijnhaven building, so the other side of the academy. I thought it's nice to show you the outside.
Oh yeah, ik heb het goed gedaan. Yeah. Okay, cool. Doe het volgende keer even een kopje in.
Always a good reminder.
Wash your hands. Amazing. Okay.
Wait.
Oi.
So here you can get your cup of coffee, your smoothies, or whatever you want. It's a really nice place, but let's continue the tour now. Luckily, it's still open.
Oh.
We're gonna show you the paper. So some of the stations are too busy to go into, but we hope to show you later today. Now we're gonna go into the metal station. Already did a live tour here, so if you want to see it more in detail, just go to the Instagram. Work with metal here, what a surprise. But there are really nice equipment, and for me as a graphic designer, I am not a lot here, but also they really try to help you out if you don't know what you're doing. Certain teams, so I'm going here a lot because I'm a designer, but it's also nice to just take a look at someone else's major, for example fine art, but this is my corner.
You can rent computers, whole IMAX, you can rent phones, you can rent GoPros, you can rent friends. No, you cannot do that, but...
So having no money is no excuse to make a project.
No, indeed.
We rent everything, and we also have a shop. The shop is not big, but has like paper and things for fabric.
It has all the basics that you need.
For a better price.
For a better price, but for big things, you really have to go to other shops.
For example, Harold's and Van Baker.
Yeah. These are the go-to shops.
The first
stage tour, yeah.
Yeah, this may be nice to show all the materials.
You don't have to make a mess in your room, do it on school.
Here are some open areas to work, it's really nice.
And then if you're standing there, you can see all the stations. So here you can print 3D objects and much more.
We're not allowed, okay.
Well, take
care. Okay. Yeah, last week.
Yes. So we're just gonna walk around and not going to eat too much. That's maybe the
Yeah, I made a phone device that can rotate by itself.
Okay.
So I used a motor and I used Arduino and a little some technical advice from our station tutors here. And we had a lot of fun here and we've got a good guidance with that.
So now we are at the ceramic station.
Oh, quick look. Oh, oh. Yeah. We can go to the back area. A lot of stairs.
So here we have a nice two more rounds.
Yeah, they are beautiful. Hi. Hi.
So I think this is our
ending.
Yes.
It's
nice with the mirror.
This is beautiful.
So yeah, this was our tour. I think after this video we are available for Q&A.
Yeah, we are indeed. Yeah.
So hopefully, you get a great look of the academy, and we hope to see you after the movie.
And if you have questions, just write them down, and we will answer them. And we see you next year.
Bye.
Bye.